My grandfather was my hero. He was a Republican. My grandmother was a Democrat precinct chair. So for me, it's always been about hearing both sides of an issue, lively debates, and I hope that the voters in House District 94 will hear both sides in this race. And at the end of that process, make a choice. I'm confident that they'll find that I reflect their positions and their values really well.